cycle of thoughts at a rapid pace. I make a mess, you dissect it and make sense of it. Think it back to me at your earliest convenience. Check my verbal sequence as I texturize the track. 7 layers to be exact. Eliminate the whack with a firm brush stroke. I can see pain to me. Lyrics begin crumbling from my scumbling technique. As I tweak your audio and visual, keep my drips minimal. Messages subliminal, cause me and rap go way back. We compliment, so together we enhance one another. That's common sense, high intensity. Catches the eye, your jaw drops. Be a real critic, not explicit with false thoughts. I keep my dogs deep, my lights bright. I'm very thorough with my chiaroscuro. Inspiration spark in the night. Now watch me rock the spot like Basquiat. Minus the heroin and make my face popular like Andy did to Marilyn. It's kinda scary when Will Hart gets left behind while they take bullshit and start selling it to blind folks. But I'll remain humble as long as Grace Grub continues spinning hot shit on his twin 1200 color wheels of steel. Fuck mass appeal on his art. Only the real can truly feel it. So open your eyes and listen. Combine your ear with vision. But do it cause you love it or for cash. That's your decision. And a microphone, a canvas for a beat, C or a P, anything goes when my ink pen flows, and God only knows where it's gonna bring me next. I'm inclined to like paint rhymes and spit kaleidoscopes with one eye closed, and I suppose if you chose the path that I chose, you know the cycle, asshole, don't front it. Inspiration and productivity, then a sense of self-worth, and in steps depression, like back and forth and forth and back. Should I paint a picture or record a track, a gift or a curse? I don't know, I'm still undecided, but over the years I found clever ways to hide it, and those that lack the passion I have may despise it. But my mama made me this way, I think of every day. So tell the kids to keep coloring outside the lines until they lose their limitations and their minds is free. Tell the teachers that you want your money back this time, and tell Bob Ross thanks for all the happy little trees, and tell my mama that a baby boy's doing just fine. I'm always running out of patience, but his mind is free. And tell my pop that I pay his money back sometime, and that his son is 2 steps away from